Sensors reveal three fusion torches propelling asteroid X57. At its current rate of acceleration, the asteroid will collide with Terra Nova in approximately 4 hours. Analysis. Torches must be disabled to cease the acceleration.
Hello. I heard your transmission. Can you hear me? You haven't found me yet, but I can't talk long. Shut down the fusion torches. I'm going to die. God, I hope you're hearing this.
offline. Was that you? Can you hear me?
I hear you. What's going on? Who are you?
My name's Kate Bowman. I'm an engineer. I was part of the team assigned to bring this asteroid to Terra Nova.
We were attacked yesterday by Batarian extremists. I've been hiding since they arrived. I think they know the torch went out.
Why are they doing this?
I don't know, but if this asteroid isn't slowed, millions of people on Terra Nova are going to die.
If I find out anything,
I've gotta go. Good luck.
Hey.
Oh, God. I didn't mean to... Are you hurt?
Takes more than that one shot to bring me down.
Sorry. I didn't even realize you were human until... Well, guess I'm not much of a soldier.
Leave the fighting to me from now on. Commander Shepard, Systems Alliance.
Simon Atwell. I'm the chief engineer on this rock. Listen, we don't have much time. The Batarians fired up the fusion torches. You've got to shut them down before we hit Terra Nova. There are 4 million people down there, Shepard. My family. They live in Aronis. My kids and grandkids. Nice communities, good schools.
Batarians everywhere, and I need to shut down all 3 torches. Anything else I should know?
One of the torches is surrounded by live blasting caps. We were set up to excavate when we arrived at Terra Nova. I rigged them with proximity detectors. That tank of yours will set them off, so you'll have to go in on foot. Even then, they'll explode if you get too close. Just go slow and easy. You should be fine.
You set them up. Can you disable them?
Not from here. No. There are manual controls by the entrance to the torch facility inside the blast zone. You can disarm the caps there. One last thing. I had a crew working off-site when the attack hit. I'm worried about them. These Batarians are ruthless. I saw them smash the faceplates of guys working vacuum. And those Varan, I don't think they always wait for a corpse before feeding.
Any idea where I can find them?
They were running checks on our perimeter equipment. Easiest thing would be to tap into the transmission tower out on the surface. The equipment stations will show up on your sensors.
I came across a member of your crew. He didn't make it.
I see. Well, maybe the other two are still out there. You never know. There were a bunch of engineers over at the main facility, but they're probably all dead. That or being held hostage by the Batarians.
A woman named Kate Bowman contacted me. The Batarians haven't found her yet.
Katie's alive. She's one of my best engineers. She signed on with her brother, Aaron, I think his name is. He's part of the security detail. I hope they're okay.
Give me a worst-case scenario. We can't stop the asteroid. Could the colony be evacuated?
Shepard, it took 30 years for the population to grow that large. I'm sure they're moving people to remote areas, but they'd never be able to get more than a few thousand off-world. We just don't have enough ships. No one does. Well, maybe the Quarians, but I don't see them suddenly showing up and offering us a ride.
Why were you moving this thing in the first place?
Well, the idea was to drag it into Terra Nova's orbit, mine it out, and in the end you'd have a basic structure for an orbital station. It's a lot cheaper than getting everything up into orbit from the planet's surface. The minerals we extract almost cover the costs.
What can you tell me about Kate?
Smart as a whip and bold as they come. I hope she keeps hidden. If they find her, Oh, Katie. Don't do anything stupid.
Time's running short. I better get moving.
I think I'll make myself scarce in case any Batarians come back. Good luck, Shepard.
Thank you. Hostile spotted.
Thank you.
Are you there? You've got to hurry. You really pissed them off. Their leader's setting charges everywhere. I think he's going to blow this whole facility.
Get away from there!
Don't shoot, please! No!
Who's shutting down the torches? I won't ask you again. Find this problem and deal with it.
Get her out of here!
Thank you.
Reach!
Thank you.
Hold it right there! This doesn't have to end in bloodshed!
Don't come any closer. We can do this the hard way, or we can end this peacefully.
I've got nothing to say to a Batarian terrorist.
Look, I'm just doing my job here. Hijacking this rock wasn't my idea. I signed on to make a little profit. A quick slave grab, nothing more.
That's reason enough for me.
Damn it.
Get him! No one leaves!
Thanks. Shepard.
Thank you.
Perimeter secured.
Human! You humans. You're almost more trouble than you're worth.
I'm just getting started.
Predictable, but this is over. I'm leaving this asteroid. If you try to stop me, I'll detonate these charges, and your helper and her friends are all going to die.
You don't get to leave, Balak. Not after what you've done.
What I've done? This is nothing compared to what's been done to the Batarians. We've been forced into exile, forced to survive on what we can scrounge up. It's been like that for decades.
Don't make it sound like you're the innocent party here. You brought it upon yourselves.
Really? You invaded our space, took our resources, and when we asked the Council for aid, they brushed us off. We were left to defend ourselves, but the humans were stronger than us. We knew that. The Council knew that. But it didn't matter. It was you. You and your kind are the only reason we're in this position.
How does killing innocent people make up for that?
I could ask you the same thing. How many innocent Batarians died at Torfin? Or had you forgotten about that?
Torfin was retaliation for your attack on Elysium. You pushed, we pushed back.
Enough! You couldn't possibly understand. Actually, you just don't want to understand, and I'm done wasting my breath. Now, if you want your friends to live, I suggest you step aside.
I'm not letting a terrorist like you go free. Do what you want with the others, but it'll be the last thing you do.
I hope this is worth it!
enjoy gunning you.
Thank you.
You're no better than us. I gave you a chance to save them, and you threw it away! Who's the real terrorist here?
You. But you're dead.
Is it safe?
That was the last. Can you tell if the asteroid's stable?
You did it. Another hour and our course would have been irreversible. I ran the numbers, Shepard. X-57 would have struck near the capital city, the most densely populated region. But that's not going to happen, thanks to you. Have you found Katie and her team?
The Batarians had a bomb. They were holding Katie and her team hostage. I'm afraid they detonated it.
All of them? Katie? And her brother? Everyone? How could this happen? I thought you were... Couldn't you save them?
Yes, I could have. If I let the Batarians go. But then they might have done the same thing to another colony. Or two more. Or a dozen.
That doesn't... I know in my head what you're saying makes sense. It's just a little hard to see the big picture right now, all right? Shepard, thank you. For my grandchildren's lives. I don't think I'll stick around, though. Not with the team gone. Too many ghosts. It's time for me to get back and spend some time with my family. Before I go, I'd like to offer you something. Maybe you'll have more use for it than I will. As lead engineer, I get some quality items. Take your pick. You've earned it.
That Omni-tool of yours looks handy and expensive. Your gratitude go that far?
How could I say no to the man who saved my home and family? I hope you get good use out of it.
One more thing. You asked me to look into your missing engineers.
Have you found them?
I came across a member of your crew. He didn't make it.
I see. Well, maybe the other two are still out there. Would you mind looking?
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard. We owe you.
Say, Shepard, you didn't happen to find any of my engineers, did you?
Not yet. Can you think of anything that would help me find them?
See if you can tap into our transmission tower out on the surface. Their equipment sheds will show up on your sensors.
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard. We owe you.
Thank you.
moving out.
This is Dr. Himes. They found me, damn Batarians. I can hear them out there prowling around, trying to find a way in. It sounds like they're attaching something to the door. If I don't make it, tell my family I love them. This is Dr. Himes. They found me, damn Batarians. I can hear them out there prowling around, trying to find a way in. It sounds like they're attaching something to the door. If I don't make it, tell my family I love them.